How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. In the last episode, we took on Maraxis, the Prism, and got through it, so now we'll be taking on Ace Hardlight in the Liberator Tournament. But we will obviously check whether we've got any upgrades from Al. Well, not full Al, because Al's not here. Because he got shot by Ace Hardlight, the annoying a-hole. But we'll be flying to the Battle Dome to be taking on the Liberator Tournament.
We're back in the Battle Dome as Ratchet begins the Liberator Tournament. No contestant has made it through this baby all season, and frankly, I don't expect that to change today. Even if he does survive
a
series of rigged challenges and deadly traps, Ace Hardlight will be waiting to turn him into Lombax Filet.
I don't want to become a Lombax Filet.
Oh, this guy should have his own fitness machine, his own shoes, his own fat burning barbecue.
But barbecues can help make you more fat. Then not that.
Folks, just a reminder, tomorrow is Kick Your Best Friend in the Pants Day. Free popcorn for everyone who participates.
I don't actually own this, so I can't get any XP on it. It's a little bit annoying, but I might go, once I've done this, I might go for and buy the remaining weapons. Board kill. Challenge complete.
Mom always said what doesn't kill you only makes you stronger. On Dread Zone, what does kill you gets us better ratings. Yeah! In this round, Ratchet will run and shoot faster and faster with each opponent he defeats. I wonder what Mom would think of that.
Feel that one.
They say war is hell, Juanita, but where does that leave Dread Zone, huh?
Yep. Oh, no. Well, but Warzone's not hell. It's a form of hell, but not a full hell. Is Dread Zone? It's not a full hell.
Thank you.
I'm running so fast. I'm running around at the speed. Oh, look at that. The epic, like vibrations on the cannon. 141. I killed has to kill 135. Oh, is this a fight? Looks like it's the main fight.
Oh, listen to that crowd, Juanita. It's nights like this that I'm glad I gave up my ballet dancing career.
Tonight we bring Dallas, you're creepy.
This is as far as you go, Lombax.
Is it?
I'm the star around here. Lombax, do you feel lucky? That one actually hurt.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Thought the world needed more of me, and now they get it.
Mate, you've got a massive.
You're gonna pay for
you, mate, you've got a massive ego. He says the one who's just healing himself.
You'll see why they call me the Great One.
Making their mark in the red zone. Team Mark Star is making their mark in red zone. Oh dear, I've gone cross-eyed.
Tell me, he's running around in his silly bubble.
The power of Ace Hard Knights.
Hey, I'm out of med packs. Not that I need them.
Victory shall be mine, Ace. You know, that's how it is.
Ratchet, man, you can't beat me. You're just a half-sized rodent with a big wrench.
Stay down, Ace. Don't embarrass yourself.
Embarrass? Embarrass? Mate, I'm Ace Hardlight.
And you've just been beaten by somebody half his size.
Hero once, Ace.
Yeah, exactly.
Ratchet.
Do we have another? Oh, do we have another planet to fly to? I think we might do, but I don't know. We're gonna try to not. No. We're gonna also add this episode. We're gonna add some of the dread challenges. We're gonna fly back to the battle dome and we're gonna go through the dread challenges. I guess we may as well. Actually, we can buy weapons from a Neo. Yeah. We're gonna add the dread challenges in here. Probably gonna change it next time and add the dread challenges in per with each gladiator battle. But we need to.
Great, folks. We can teleport ammunition out of Ratchet's gun before he even fires. He'll be losing ammo faster than a mutant muck beak can devour your spleen. Oh, and that hurts.
Yeah. Forgot the go station is 250. Just flip around, basically just flip around and you'll be safe. I reckon the way they could make the challenge more harder is if they remove the health boxes, but then I think it'd become impossible. Okay, dread punch means we need another 20. We'll do both of the liberator ones. Oh, V8, more power, and a speed mod. Speed!
Ladies and gentlemen, the juice is cold, and the generic brand X gelatin is definitely jiggling. You know, I gotta get me one of those battle suits, Juanita.
So many enemies. That was close. We're not the ghost station, which we will do next. And I think the next run will do the ones attached to each tournament. So yeah, and obviously I could do Grist of the Mill, stuff like that. But I think we'll leave them, because like the next run on the challenge mode is going to be the hardest difficulty. So it'll make the challenges more interesting and more fun. So we'll buy our requisite ammo. Oh, we've already got full ammo. We'll buy them at the start of next episode. But so yeah. So thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya.